Well, at least two people are dead after a crash involving four cars, including a patrol car and two pedestrians. This happened on westbound I-90 near Cle Elum. Just before midnight, the crash shut westbound I-90 down for 2 hours, but our crews in the area say it is now back open.